Space Megaforce, presented by Toho.
Hello everyone and welcome to Retroplastic Gaming Live. Sorry about the delay, folks. I had to get my microphone on. How's everybody doing today, this wonderful Tuesday? So, if you guys wouldn't mind sharing this stream, I'd really appreciate it. Invite friends to come watch. Go check out our YouTube, subscribe. Do let me know in the comment section if the stream is a little twitchy today or not. I'm not sure. Alright. Sorry about that, folks. We're all set up now. Now we can go and destroy and save the planet. This is actually one of my favorite shmups.
Multiple shot.
Don't remember if that's my favorite one or not. Slight echo from the feed, yeah. Sorry about that. Here, let me fix that real quick. Alright, I think I fixed it.
Multiple shots. Multi-directed shots. Listen.
So how's the feed, guys? Is it better today than yesterday? I sure hope so, because yesterday it was terrible.
Multi-directing shot. Threat. Right. scattered.
Cool. Glad it's better today. I don't usually play these games on this channel, and there's a few reasons why. Most people don't like these kind of games. But, you know...
Missile. Laser.
But yeah, this is actually one of my favorite shmups. This is actually the spiritual successor to Gunnak from NES. That's another really good one I gotta get for us to play on this channel, is Gunnak. So if you guys have never played Gunnak, it's amazing. Check it out. You guys gotta play it. Another really good one is UN Squadron. And yes, I do have infinite bombs. This game gets pretty gnarly towards the middle of the game. So.
Right.
Aw, the laser's way better too.
Got it.
Dude, UN Squadron's amazing. Another really good one is Aerofighters. If you guys can get that one too, that one's really good as well. Yeah, I have quite a few shmups. I actually have almost all of them that were previously released for the Super Nintendo, so almost have the whole collection. There was only 17 games, if I remember right, released for Super Nintendo that were shmups, so I think we have 12 or 13. Oh, of course. I actually have quite a few shmups. If you guys want more recommendations, I have quite a few I can give out as ideas of what games you guys might want to play. Like Raiden Trad's another really good one for Super Nintendo. I definitely am gonna play that one at some point today.
Laser.
Yay, we did it. Yeah, I agree. Turbo Graphics had some really good shmups for it. The best weapon in this game is the laser, by the way. And you can change what your weapon does by hitting the X button, and it does different things for you. So when you hit so you can either do 3-shot or a 2-shot, and one's a homing shot, so it actually goes and looks for the enemies for you, which is good. And when you get the green thing that floats around, what that does is it's a clear all screen. It's actually pretty cool. I like it. And instead of dying upon being hit, if your weapon's powered up, what happens is your power up to your weapon goes down a level. And to me, that's awesome.
Laser.
Yeah, this is definitely Mode 7. Definitely handles better than the Sega Genesis on this one. For Mode 7. And to me, the music for this game is pretty good, too. And the little orbs that you can pick up and stuff, what those are is those power up your weapon after collecting so many of those. And the green ones for sure power up your weapon a whole level, if I remember right.
Laser. Laser.
To me, this game is beautiful and just simply amazing. Definitely challenging. But the thing is, though, with most shmups, though, is they are repetitive in like what happens in every single level. So, you know, if shooting something directionally in front of you is not your thing, then probably this game isn't for you. There's actually quite a few shmups I'd like to re-record for our YouTube channel, and this is one of them. This one and Raiden Trad needs to be redone for sure.
Laser.
Oof, we got hit.
Thank you.
Oh man, we almost died. See, look at our laser, it's at level 0. If I would have gotten hit again, our ship would have blown up. That's where you're wrong, Ben. Super Nintendo is no longer $40. It's $120. It's what they cost now. Super Nintendo has gotten to be a little pan. It's quite literally like one of the more expensive consoles to collect for now. Go ahead and check out our YouTube video. I did a YouTube video where I opened up $2,600 worth of Super Nintendo games, and there's only like 20-something games there. That's over $2,000 worth of games, and there's only 20 games. Isn't that crazy? Ah. Oh. Oh my god, I keep getting the wrong things. And we almost blew up. No, I'm talking about an actual Super Nintendo, like an original 1990s Super Nintendo. They're $120 now. They're no longer $40. They haven't been $40 in a few years. Oh, laser. Awesome. The laser, in my opinion, is the best.
Laser.
Especially in combination with having a bunch of bombs, like, the laser is, like, amazing. Oh, buying off a Facebook group? That's way different. I'm talking about like at retail stores or off of eBay. They're like $120 now. What's up, Jake? By the way, folks, has the internet been nice and smooth today? Is it being kind to us? I like to think it is. Oh yeah, dude, this game is like gnarly without infinite bombs. But people can criticize me all they want. This is like how I like to play my shmups. And if you don't like it, oh well. I don't like to struggle when I play my games. I like to have fun, shock shit with my friends, and enjoy this time with you guys. I know, dude. Super Nintendos have gotten way out of hand for their prices on eBay and everywhere else. Super Nintendo's collecting has become completely out of control. So go ahead and go to our YouTube channel and just type in a Super Nintendo unboxing, and you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. Like I said, I spent $2,600 on only 20-something games. Like, under 25 games. Yeah, exactly. Exactly, Jake. Laser. It's still the game. I still have to avoid objects and stuff. Like, I still get hit and whatnot. I'm not very good at shmup games, but I do try. Now, games like Radius and like Super R-Type and Super R-Type 3, the Third Lightning, like, we're gonna have to cheat like super hard at those ones. Just because of like how gnarly and unfair those particular ones are. Our YouTube channel is Retroplastic Gaming. It's same name as the page. And we also have a Facebook group. Woo, boss battle. Awesome. Now this particular shmup is actually quite expensive, so if you want a copy, I really suggest that you just get a reproduction. We currently don't have any job openings available on here, so if you want to send me your resume, just send us a private message, and if and when a job opening opens up, there's quite a few people that are available to interview, but at least I have your resume. You know, worst thing that can happen is when we do get an opening, you know, I interview you and I tell you no. That'd be the worst thing that could happen. So. Holy shit, we lost all of our power-up. Sucks. Yeah, no problem, man. Yeah, we're getting pretty close actually to finishing our Super Nintendo library. I have I'm a little over 600 games now, so it's almost done. And there's exactly 721 games, unless you're one of those picky people and like count Super Noah's Ark 3D, which I don't because that game sucks. So to me, for licensed games, official games, there's 721, and that's all we're collecting, because I am not going out of my way to look or buy off of eBay outright a Super Noah's Ark 3D, which is obviously a ripoff of what's the game? It's a ripoff of Wolfenstein 3D. Oh, we blew up.
Laser.
Yeah, if there's any Super Nintendo games you guys want us to play in our Facebook group, we do have the rules of how to request a game. I'm not actually using a camera. This is a capture card, so how you're seeing it is how I'm playing it. You're looking at it as if you were here. That's what a capture card does. And the capture card I like using is the Elgato HD. It works well with retro consoles. Yeah, a lot of my business affiliates, like people I collaborate with, like to use their iPhones, which is not the best thing to use, but it's better if you invest in a computer like I did and do what I'm doing with a capture card. It just looks better.
Laser.
Yeah, because the computer I'm using right now is like a $1,400 gaming computer and streaming. That's all it's built for. Holy shit, they're just throwing everything at me. Everything but the kitchen sink. Damn it, we got hit. Man, I hope we get a power up soon, because next hit is destruction of our ship. The kitchen sink comes later. Ugh, I hate circle. Multi-directional shot is not cool either. I don't really care for that one. All right. Area 5 clear.
laser.
Oh, we got my favorite weapon, laser. It's way better in my opinion. Really? That's the shortest level we've had yet. Area 7. I gotta do 1943 and 1944 for the NES, those would be fun. So how's everybody doing today? I hope everybody's doing well. If you guys are enjoying the stream, glad that today is a little bit better. Might actually get some work done today. I have not played Super R-Type on here yet. Like I had mentioned earlier, if I played Super R-Type or Super R-Type 3, the Third Lightning, which we do have, which a lot of you guys haven't gotten a chance to play because it was kind of a forgotten sequel, we are going to have to cheat super hard at that game. I'm so sorry, but Super R-Type and Super R-Type 3 and Gradius for Super Nintendo, they're just extremely, extremely unfair type games, and that's just gonna have to be the way it is. Sorry. I'm doing okay today. A little bit better, I guess. One day at a time, you know.
Laser.
Thank you. Holy shit, there's all kinds of projectiles.
What a brash guy you are. Laser.
What's a pain in your ass, Jake? Awesome. Finish this level. Oh yeah. Gradius 3 Super R-Type and Super R-Type 3 the third lightning. Like, you have to cheat super hard at those, because there is hardly any checkpoints in those games whatsoever.
Laser.
What's up, Ty? Check them out, everybody. He's from Super Retro Game Time. Awesome page. If you haven't already liked them, go ahead and check them out. Glad that you guys are digging this game. This is a definite Super Nintendo classic right here. Cool. Be sure to check out Ty's page, everybody. It's Super Retro Game Time. They're pretty cool page. He plays a lot of Nintendo Entertainment System, so the very first Nintendo. Nothing wrong with that, I guess. You know, we all have our preferences. Like, personally, I prefer Super Nintendo. Aw, we blew up. We went kablooey.
Laser.
Nope, can't beat the classics, man. That's why we only play retro consoles on this channel. No modern stuff. And if there is modern stuff played, it's because, well, whoever was streaming wasn't me.
Laser.
Hell yeah. This game's awesome.
Laser.
Holy shit, there's just debris going everywhere.
Laser.
Uh-oh, boss battle time. Alright, Area 8 clear! Wow, it's already been 44 minutes, I can't believe it. Area 9. 9. That ship right there kind of makes me think of a TIE fighter, not sure why. Thanks, Jake, for the plug-in, man.
Got it. Laser.
I wonder if that's the boss and he's just kind of just chilling. Yeah. That's twice now that we haven't had like much of like being told that it was something.
Laser.
The one thing I do love about this game more than anything is the usage of the color palette that they chose to go with. The colors aren't overly bright, and the stages kind of differentiate from each other, so the game has variety. You're not just staring at the same fucking thing over and over and over again.
Laser.
There's a variety of weapons. My personal one, like I said earlier, is the laser. To me, that one makes the game a little easier to play. Because once you get it powered all the way up, it actually has two laser beams that actually seek and destroy. This is kind of like Space Invader, but way better. Like, Space Invaders is the grandfather of all shmups, you know? There's like no comparison. This is like, that's like saying all shmup games are like Space Invader. Well, this is true, they are, but they're like definitely improved. Circle, we just screwed ourselves. Yep. Circle, why have you forsaken me? Power shot is like the worst too. That's like the worst weapon in my opinion. Oh, finally. I'm for cheat codes on games just because it does help enjoyment of the game. but it also differs from player to player. Oh man, this one makes you really think!
Right.
Oh, that's not what I wanted! And that's even worse. What's up, Kristen? I completely agree with you, Jake. Like, some games are just near impossible. Cool, cool. Glad your day's going well. I wonder where Alan is. Like, he hasn't been coming. If anyone's friends with Alan, invite him to come watch the stream. Like, he hasn't been around. Area 12. All the battle refights. What is this, Mega Man? You haven't missed a whole lot.
Power shot. Right.
I came from the world beyond.
Oh, boss time. Oh, thank God. Laser. Oh, we got hit, so we lost all our power-ups. Crap. Oh, shit. It's the end of the game. Yeah, thumbs up is right. Alright, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed this stream here at Retroplastic Gaming. And as always, we're going to let the credits roll all the way to the end. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you I'll talk to you guys momentarily. Thanks, Jake. Thank you, everybody. Let's see. Mode normal. Alright, everybody. Thank you for joining us here at Retroplastic Gaming Live. Be sure to check us out on Instagram. Like our Facebook page. Check out our YouTube channel and subscribe. That helps support us so we can keep going. Thank you, everybody. And we'll see you all in the next level.